A credit that they overlook many times is the employee retention credit, which they really need to use, and a deduction that many overlook or use incorrectly is the mileage deduction. If you're going to use mileage, you must keep a log showing the miles used, the purpose of the trip, who you met with, and several other items in that log.